If you've created a pie chart, you can change it a bit by making all these pieces come out. There's two ways of doing it. One way is we have all of them come out. So all I'm going to do is go to the chart, right click on it, and I'm going to say Format Data Series. You'll see this pops up, and under this section there's an option for pie explosion. So I can pull that out and you'll see all of them are pulled out. However, if you just want to emphasize one item, so for example, this looks like the biggest, I just want to pull that one out. All you do is if you click once, you'll notice that all the slices are highlighted. If I click on that same slice again, now only that slice is highlighted. And I can click and hold and drag it out, and I can emphasize it. So for example, maybe I also want to look at that one. So I've clicked, made sure it's highlighted only that slice, click, hold, drag out. So that's a nice way to explode the parts of the pie chart that you want to emphasize.